Hello world, and we are back in Warplane Orange. As the allies on the 16th July 1922. Okay, we have mined San Diego. Yes, beautiful. 600 mines. How many are in Seattle left? Okay, 600. I guess I'm going to lose force. Okay, dock replenished from port. Thank you. And new home island is Mare Island. So now you can, yeah, retirement allowed to Los Angeles. Very well. Okay, so we have the two AKs there. I guess I will let them get repaired very fast. No new units arrived, it seems. Oh, sis. Oh. Yeah. Second US Marine Brigade, right? Did arrive. Is it? Well, we don't have the points anyway to bring it away. We get replacements now. We have no replacements. Get replacements. Okay. Warships are repaired. Oh, the tankers get repaired first too. That's very well. Yeah, all ships moving back. You are there, you can dock, load troops. And then bring these troops to Pearl Harbor. Unload the auto disband and full speed and retirement allowed. Okay. So this will work very well, very well. Very good too. Around Pearl Harbor. Yep, we will bring you. We have some 2-5. Can we use them for you? Yeah. Time ahead. Yep. Okay. Should work. So in Pearl Harbor itself, everything seems fine. Building up fortifications from five to six at 14%. Ships getting faster, more and more faster repairs. Good. Do I want to bring the third? None. Not really. Two should be enough. Yeah, two should be enough. So this are the incoming convoys for Mare Island and Los Angeles. Canton itself, you are unloading and then moving back to Mare Island. Fortifications from one to two at 57%. We get a little bit more strength. It's very good. Moving into, okay, that's very close to Suva. Yeah, cruise speed should be okay. We don't have really enough. We have sent both of them, okay. 67 points. 562 points. Oof. Will be a long wait too. You are moving back, you are loading. Well, you can cancel loading supplies and move to Narmea. Yeah. So north, okay, you move back to Mare Island and unload, yeah, okay. full speed, right? Yeah. Submarine says it's Cooktown. Okay, you stay at the force to refuel every turn, so okay, but this will end shortly. And to Hexus at least. I guess we will unload there and auto dispense at 10. Because this 4000 is pretty heavy damaged. And we have the 6000 here, so we will move it back to Melbourne. Auto disband. Yeah, cruise speed is okay. Unload cargo is okay. Doesn't have cargo on it, right? And here in Devonport, yeah, we will use it too. Yeah, it stayed there, and this is first day, early part of the games there, so get back. Retirement, unload, cruise speed is okay. Good, AKs get repaired, all the board in Melbourne, low amount of repair points left, yeah, two turns at best. Good, fortifications are building up. Same as Sydney reached fortifications, or will reach 100% I guess in 3 days at least. Wow. Ships anchored there, get repairs, this are the 2500 AKs, that's okay. We have some supplies there, okay. I guess we need in the southern islands of New Zealand some supplies. Okay. Okay, Auckland will reach fortification 6 tomorrow or so. Good, good. Really think it's better to concentrate forces in Brisbane, Sydney and Melbourne again. And only bring forces from Perth towards the Indian Ocean, I guess. I will see. Amboina will be reached on full speed. 1-2, 1-2. In 2 days, how many points do you cost? 80. Okay. So there's loading going on. You can cancel load supplies. Move to Amboina. Full speed. You are loaded. Return to Surabaya. Auto disband. Unload their full speed retirement allowed. And do not auto disband. That should work. Okay. So we are loading here more and more. Replenish. But we can cancel loading supplies here and move to Makale. Full speed, mission speed. Yeah, cruise speed should be okay. So, and then load it and yeah. Can load more and more. Okay, there we left Balik Papap and behind us. Tarakan, we stay with a lot of supplies. Have a lower support required, amount of support required. 170 strengths only left, so We'll let lower the disruption and fatigue a little bit. But not a lot. It's okay. It's got a lot weaker, so. So you are unloading. Well, you can cancel this unloading. Pretty empty all the bases. Kibu. You have Kibu, yeah. Can unload and do not auto disband. You can have Tadakan is home island. No Tadakan is home island, please. Okay. And unloads, yeah. Yeah. Or to reset. No, it's okay. So the Asa get to Kibu. Takaloban would be better, I guess. Full speed, retirement allowed, yeah. So at Brunei, you are loaded. Okay, you are loaded, definitely. Undock, what do we do with you? We can bring it into Singapore, I guess. Yeah, bring it into Singapore. Unloads there. Full speed retirement allowed. Brunei has a lot of supply left. And you sail to Singapore too after you finish loading and unloads there. Transport, transport cargo, yeah, okay, you can set to trend. Okay. Yeah. Okay. You say are loading at Sandakan. Okay. Always some units at Mindanao, Palau. You have one salvo left. Yeah. Okay. Puerto Princesa. You are pretty loaded. Yeah. You can move to Singapore too and unloads here and have as home base Bombay for repairs. And you aren't damaged, so you have Karachi as home base. Unloads here, auto disband. Full speed. Yeah, well, full speed will be damaging you, but full speed is needed. Retirement allowed. Okay. So yeah, all on full speed. Yeah. Good. Yeah, we have to empty Balikpapan very fast, so to say. Yeah. Moving back to unload that sort of buyer. You are not auto spending unloaded solo buyer very well. Good. Amboina should be empty too. So, okay, is the coastal gun battalion reach solo buyer? Yeah, it seems so. Yeah. Okay, a lot of disruption and fatigue, but it will move down. 480 assault strength, fortification from 5 to 6 at 30%. Sets very well. You are a lonely tanker, right? Balit Papen. with full speed. And maybe Jelly Tap would be no, okay. Really good pop mat as home orber. Turn to it, dog could replenish from port, and then move on. Yeah. So Batavia is loading some tankers. Wow. How low you are you? Very low. Very, very low at Batavia. But cancel loading fuel. The timer allowed full speed. Do not auto spend unload cargo. Forward to Singapore. Okay, this will take a time until we bring you back, if at all. Yeah. Definitely Bombay. Auto spend unload cargo mission speed. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, we go into full speed. This should work. Then it's at Singapore a day and can be retired. And we start repair at Singapore. Here you are at Midan. Now we have this shit. Okay. So these troops are costing us 28 points. Southeast Asia. Load only troops. Yeah. To Singapore. You go. Your home harbor. What? You are 6,000, so your home harbor will be Bombay. Full speed unload, auto disband, retirement allowed. Hopefully next turn, so in the night you should load them. Disabled troops here. So we can bring in here's the second NS garrison. Mrs. Rusisilandia into Singapore. Singapore itself 58% flotation rates by Dogmouth, the rest is completely active. Okay. Hope she's gonna survive it. 82% from fortification 6 to 7, that's very good. We have reached near 500 assault strengths. There's a lot of battalions. So the brigades get stronger every day and yeah. This unit, the Suid garrison gets stronger every day too, so that's very useful. It's been a long time until recovering full strength, but I guess we can handle it. So yeah, definitely 600 AV or so, that would be very, very good. You are moving to Bangkok, planning for Singapore, whatever. You will reach Bangkok to dock and load supplies. Singapore, timing allowed, auto disband. Yeah, unload, no, do not auto disband. Replenish. Yeah, cruise speed should be okay. This force takes ages. Yeah. You will sail to Diamond Harbor. Yeah. This force will reach Diamond Harbor. Okay, very short ranged. Commonwealth destroyers, very old. Okay, so it definitely stays here. Some damage. 4,000 can move back or towards Bombay. I know that Bombay has a lower transport capacity, repair capacities than Diamond Harbor. Diamond Harbor has 20 and Bombay should have 15. I have to spend full speed. Yeah, 22, so they are same. So then it makes sense to even it out, to say okay, I have some CLs and some DPs there, DDs there, and AP, and the 2000 APs, and everything was in 4000, then 2000 AP I have at Bombay, and so, and some far-reaching destroyers and so on, so okay. Get repair slowly done. So, the 6 will reach Colombo in 2 days. We starting repairing the Diplex, Perry and the Monadnock there, that's okay. Have enough repair points for the start, but lost a lot, so to say with 40 a turn and we lost 60, so yeah. We will run low here, definitely. Diamond Harbor should be low. Yeah, 30. Bombay has 30, yes. Constantly repairing ships. That's repair harbors we have. Okay, so you are loaded. You can cancel out supplies. Jaunpur. Melbourne, maybe. Can we return to Melbourne from there? Yeah, that's we can. We will move. Yeah, that wasn't not really the deal I wanted. If I move. Okay. Do we risk it? Full speed, do not unload, do not allow to spend retirement allowed, yeah. They will move it to Sydney and then forward and deeper into between Auckland, Murray Island and so on. Yeah, 17,000 at Singapore, that's okay. You are moving. Yep, you are moving. You're set for Bombay too, okay. Very good. Are you at full speed? No, move at full speed. Definitely sets needed. Okay, where's the headquarter? Okay, at Cameron Bay. Yeah, 90 hexes, so it will reach between Hue and Cameron Bay today. Yeah, more and more troops pouring into China. Very well. So his headquarters will reach Amoy and Sartor very fast. Well, we will see what your offenses bring to the table, because he named his turn more plans in motion, destined to fail, so we're gonna see. we have one good force at Bangkok, and yeah, you can move to Bangkok, but really can plan for whatever. So, first, and then we can see where you want to move, because we have enough support at Bangkok, definitely, with all these units here. Okay, north of Yunnan, they keep marching, 20, 40, yeah, they need days to reach it, yeah, definitely. One hex further, and they are standing on their toes again, so okay. Okay, our division in Calcutta. 59% active. Ah, there we go. Yep. So tank sets APs for. No, you can go for Bombay first. Mission speed, full speed, auto spend, yeah. So you are on a K without damage. You have two damaged ships. We will move to Bombay for repairs. So that's good. Super, superb. Oh yeah, I want you to move to Perth, but unload in Sydney, I guess. You are for Rangoon, Singapore, 75,000, and then, okay, 75,000 for Singapore is a, phew, here we go, and send to Auckland, okay, risky maneuver from me here. Risky maneuver because it will say Northern Port. Well, we're gonna see what we can achieve with that. So we have a lot of ships behind. The 4000s they have a good endurance. Have to look at the endurance really and compare it to the destroyers we have. That means they don't have a high combat capability, but whatever. You are loading and staying at Karachi first. Where do we want you to move on cruise speed? 40,000. The best would be to move to Pearl Harbor directly. That would be really ludicrous. How many ships? 8. If you say Home Island, Mother Island, we can do that. Okay, full speed then. Auto disband and unload and retirement allowed. And give a mail, boys. How is your journey? Okay, that's reasonable. That's risky, but reasonable. That's risky. Don't get me wrong. That's now it's gonna risk going to be a very risky operation. Okay. Okay. Yeah. You do that. You do that. nice. You are training. You should gain experience. Yeah. Have some missions flown. That's good. Okay. That's practically it for India, I guess. Yeah. How are the tanks looking? Great. I mean, they have worthless tanks, but great. Because they have only 6 armor and enemy engineers can penetrate them, but we have a lot of them, so at least something. Okay, everything looks fine. Edwin Cowie started marching. 30 and say reached 15, that's okay. Okay, so they will swap places tomorrow with Chinese divisions. Shanghai is at 40% port capacity, that's very nice. Ship repair rate is excellent. Yep. So, and the headquarter for the Southeast Asia troops are at is it Kamran Bay, it will be then set to Shanghai, but this seems very good. So at Hong Kong, yes, the L1 get repaired. The L1 will be brought definitely like the L2 to Shanghai. Then I can have a more consequent and good mining operation. 5,000, okay, 1,500 only. Branch from port, really? So short range, you are. 5,500 is short range too, but it could be used. Covers southern part of the home islands. The R10 will stay there definitely. And the KV, case K4 will. Dutch commanders. That is excellent submarine commander. You will move in. Where? Directly there. Yeah, why not? Because you should be low on torpedoes. It's okay. You're staying there. We need 2, 2, 2. That's not enough. Okay, you have a lot of range left, so we move you southwards. Full speed. Do we? No, move to Shanghai. Move to Shanghai, and your home base is Shanghai. Yeah, should work. You stayed vegan first time to there. So bring the S classes there. Go to cruise speed, should do the work. Full speed has to do shop here. That's a Dutch sub. We can replenish you. We are replenished on dock at Manila. Well, okay, you can be at Manila, so it's not an issue overall. What do we send you to? Hong Kong, right? Maybe to Hong Kong, yeah. It's home base. So, how is the submarine doing in Manila? The J7, 49% flotation damage shed seems decent. The troops in Manila itself has 460 assaults. We are from fortification 2 to 3 at 81%. We have near 18,000 supplier again. So it's unlikely that he will really achieve anything soon with his troops he has there at the moment. Start bombarding, Bohouse disruption fatigue. Okay. Can look at the Assas. Nah, not yet. Yeah, you can start bombarding. You can start bombarding, but we keep the first independent coastal artillery out of the bombarding missions to regain strength against coastal raids. Okay. Another 2 units. Okay. So there are one boss staying at Hong Kong wouldn't be feasible really. So you should move out the Australian sub towards Bataan at best. Yeah, because the others have pretty short endurance and I want to move them upwards to refuel and refit at Hong Kong first and then bring it into Shanghai. Hong itself has a lot of repair points, so this can be used to repair a lot of submarines faster. Building up fortifications, that's good too. We can build up support then after the fortifications. Good. Nanking is building up. Yeah, the airfield sets. Good. These are all moving home. No endurance. All on full speed. Okay. Okay. Go full speed. The R class has so low amount of torpedoes. And they unloaded aircraft there and troops. Freak. Ah man, hopes we gonna catch them on the way home. I hope so. All of this will be stationed there to catch some. Why you are here? Okay, yeah, you are the reserve. So we have two. Mission speed, okay. Mission speed would be okay too. Can move out one hex. Off. Yeah, moving in there. We don't need you there. At south of Shimizu. Did I move somebody into Shimizu then? I don't think so. Okay, three of the units, you're staying practically at this hex, right? That's what I do not want. All three classes now, the S-22s, yeah. The S-33, sorry. Go into Osaka. It's full speed. You are moving into Takamatsu. Okay. You are the S7. Ah, yeah. With flotation damage, go home with cruise speed sets, okay? And. Yeah, you can stay there. Because if he's moving with 1-2, 1-2, he will get an attack. Maybe we station it on two hexes around it. Because it seems the way he does it. Okay. But I think Tau will be more and more undoable. The 9th War Area Command is low on support, that's a problem for some here. But 9 Disruption and 34 Fatigue is okay. More low moral, more or less. One is good, but the rest is blah. Damn it. At least we have some artilleries now arriving there. I need some fortifications. Yes, good. The headquarters have fortifications for, so it could be said this fortification is kicking in. But it's not so pretty good. More supplies or moving. We have enough supplies definitely at Tianjin and building up fortifications even so. Yeah. Nope, sorry, it's clicked. Yeah, it seems okay. Submarine doesn't do anything. Picking is increasing even more. Very well, very well. So, how is the armored companies going? Yeah, increasing, getting more strengths. Yeah, really low amount of supply north of the Yangtze, like always. Ah, so much in Soho. But so it is. So it is. And King has a lot. Nanxiang is okay. Wuhan is good. Changsha has a lot. Hengkao has a lot. Yeah, you're really gonna see. So, information scores always are not active. It's okay. Ship sunk, we are a little bit ahead. Ship availability, nothing, not a lot to do. At Perth, we get an AK. Okay, then the next day we get San Diego. Ground force wise, it's 7 days at Karachi. Okay. So we're gonna save it. Yeah. Strategic map wise, haven't really overlooked anything. It seems moving whip. Okay. Comet reports. Can't just. It stayed with heavy damage. Interesting. Just so this stayed with heavy damage. Maybe we can sink it. Well, we look. Maybe it stayed. Maybe it moved away. Tsingtao is increasing, but. Even if he double it, he needs 1,600, do we say. This would be more than a full division. So if he unloads this division and another division, then it's practically a lost cause. Operation-wise, Canton and San Diego. Okay, have to look at Canton. Yeah, please increase further. And San Diego anyway, I guess. Yes. Okay. Sig-in says Toyama, Nagoya, Mizuru, Kadena, whatever, Jima, Kuala-Lainen. Jima. Is that something like, nah, doesn't seem the way Thaos here is that he's evacuating or building up the Marshall Islands. It's not the case. He said Iwo Jima, but that's not named Jima, yeah. Oh my. Okay. Does he evacuating this troops there, or does he bolster the defenses, or. It could be only. Okay, they sent a radio message and we captured it, so. Yeah. Seems so. So the vessel report. Okay. Everywhere. Very good. So good hunt for our submarines. Good luck for them. And thank you for watching. Servus and this many Stukas.